さあ、地球最高の光景に出会う旅へ。
It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how we fell before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles.
This. Also, get you, Lizzo. You can come and outshine me, babes. I love that. I love that poncho coat. Oh, yeah, nice. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Welcome to One Night Only with me, although most of you I know, and you have too many nights with me, really. But I wanted to feel safe in my first little comeback thing. Hang on, I've got dry mouth. So I wanted to do a mixture of people that I know and love. People that I've met a few times, and some of you I don't know at all, but hi. And I'm going to do some old ones for you. I'm going to do some new ones for you. So I haven't sung this. This is a new song. I haven't sung this song yet for anyone. Not in real life. Myself. I'm not going to lie. So I could do real, if any of you know it. This is easy on me.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and drained this moment. So overdue, I owe them. Swept away, I'm so late. At the skyfall, when it crumbles, we will stand tall.
One becomes so bounded by choices that somebody else makes. How come we both become a version of a person we don't even like? We're in love with the world, but the world just wants to bring us down by putting ideas in our heads that corrupt our hearts somehow. Child, every single thing could blow my mind.
soaking it all up for fun, but now I only soak up wine. They say to play hard, you work hard, find balance in the sacrifice. Yet I don't know anybody who's truly satisfied. You better believe in trying to keep climbing, but the higher we climb feels like we're both none the wiser. So I hope I learn to get over myself, stop trying to be somebody else, so we can seeking approval from people I don't even know. In these crazy times, I hope to find something I can cling on to. 'Cause I need some substance in my life, something real, something that feels true. You better believe for you.
This next one is a golden oldie, I would say. And it's the first time I've sung it in public since everything went down. All right, are you ready? You ready, Eric?
That you settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now.
true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Oh, friend, why are you so shy? It ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead, yeah. You know how the time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over yet. Never mind, someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who'd have known how bitter sweet this would taste? Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we're young. Like a movie, just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears. Nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas, 'cause that's what you said. Like a song.
When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young.
It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there, to when you were there. Just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we're young.
This is the first time it's all got perched like this because I can't sit in this mermaid dress. I feel like my whole campaign so far with my outfits is a bit Death Becomes Her. Sometimes I'm hell and sometimes I'm mad, you know? Anyway, this is the first time that my son has ever seen me perform. And I got really, and he dressed up for me. It was, I'm not going to cry anyway, it's too soon to cry, and I don't want anyone to come fix me face. But it's the absolute honour of my life, baby, to have you here tonight. And you look so beautiful and so handsome and smart. Now, this is the big surprise, and I'm very, very excited. I hope we can pull it off. So, tonight, we've arranged... a bit nervous, in case...
doesn't go well. It's also a bit ironic that I'm letting this happen to both of you. We've arranged a surprise for a lovely guy called Quentin, who reached out to a now fake show asking for some help. So, I'm getting all nervous. Quentin has been with his girlfriend Ashley for 7 years. 7 years is like normally like, you know, you either say yes or you say no to like laugh together. 7 year itch. She's a chef, she's a vegan chef, she's always at work. But tonight, Quentin told Ashley that they were having a date night. And so, we're gonna make that date night really, really memorable. So now, earlier today, Ashley and Quentin were picked up in a car and they came to this park, to Griffith Park. And at the bottom of the hill down there, they've been having a beautiful picnic pretty much all day. Quentin told Ashley that he's planned a small surprise to celebrate the fact that she just got her first big catering job. Also, I love a surprise. Also love dress up. Right, so he blindfolded her, a bit kinky, but you know. And he's given her noise-cancelling headphones so that she can't hear what we've been doing up here, this concert tonight. And even though they're in the area, she has absolutely no idea where she is or where she's going. So I need every single person to be really bloody quiet, all right? Let's turn the lights down. If you make a noise, I'm going to kill you. Right, turn the lights down, turn the lights down.
All right, listen.
Okay.
And take the blindfold off, okay?
When you squeeze my hand?
Yes.
Am I on grass? Oh, shoot. Wait. Take it off. Take it off. Oh, my.
Babe, look at me. 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 Look at me.
Oh, my God.
Look at me. Listen. First of
what
all.
What are you doing?
Listen. Listen. I want to say thank you. Okay?
What are you doing?
I want to thank you for being so patient with me.
Oh, Quentin Brunson. Geez.
Listen, thank you for being patient with me. I am extremely proud of you, and I mean, every day, you blow my mind.
Oh, my God.
There's absolutely nothing that you cannot do. And I just know that you're going to be an amazing mother to our kids one day. And, and I love you.
This is real.
I love you, I love you, I love you, and I will continue to love you forever. Ashley.
Wide awake.
This is real. This is real.
Oh my God.
Ashley.
All right.
It's been
thank
long.
Thank God you didn't let me eat. I would have thrown up.
This has been a long time coming.
Oh my God, I've been your girlfriend for so long.
Little babe.
Oh my God.
Will, okay.
Oh my God.
Will you marry me, little Ashley?
Oh my, in real
life. In real life.
Yeah.
Yes?
Hello, Ashley. Hi, Quentin, you're right. Go sit front row. Go sit down and enjoy the show. Thank God you said yes, because I didn't know who I was going to have to sing this song to next, you or him. Oh, my God. Look at her, she's so in shock. Oh, that was lovely, a little cry. Okay, oh. Right, here we go, this is for you two.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. There's no doubt in my mind where you belong. She's crying her eyes out. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, and I'd go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. What have I done yet again? Have I not learned anything? I don't want to live in chaos. It's like a ride that I want to get off. It's hard to hold on to who I am when I'm stumbling in the dark for a hand. I am so tired of battling with myself with no chance to eat. Oh, let time be patient. I'm my own worst enemy.
like the road I'm on might just open up and swallow me whole. How do I feel so mighty small when I'm struggling to feel it all? Just hold on, let your time be patient. You are still strong. Let your pain be gracious.
Thank you.
It really kicks in when you when a fast song comes on with me. You better dance while you can.
Expectations of my love are impossible. Surely you know that I'm not easy to hold. It's so sad how incapable. Of learning to grow, I am. My heart speaks in puzzle and codes. I've been trying my whole life to solve. God only knows how I've cried. I can't take another defeat. Ain't next time would be the ending of me. Now that I see is a game.
right. So the biggest lesson I learned, it's all in this album, is you can't control bloody anything. So just go with it, just sit with it, have a laugh, and enjoy all of it, all right? Thank you for coming tonight. Give it up for my band. Give it up for the beautiful orchestra. Give it up for yourselves, all the crew. Here's the real music, here's the live music, here's the real artistry as well, all right? Thank you for coming, thank you for sticking with me. Especially everyone that knows me, because I bet it was hard to hang on sometimes.
Thank you.